Saying that the people that left weren't true Republicans, so they were people
that left
anyway?
Because of their social class, and I don't want to be too ideological, but let's just be pragmatic about it. Those were the suburbanites that the Democrats had been banking on since the 2018 midterms election.